This is a page-to-page recording. No part of this recording may be reproduced in any form or by any electronic or mechanical means, including information storage and retrieval systems, without written permission from the publisher. Anne of the Island by Lucy Maud Montgomery. Narrated by Beth Kesler. Chapter 1. The Shadow of Change. "Harvest is ended and summer is gone," quoted Anne Shirley, gazing across the shorn fields dreamily. She and Diana Barry had been picking apples in the Green Gables orchard, but were now resting from their labors in a sunny corner, where airy fleets of thistledown drifted by on the wings of a wind that was still summer sweet, with the incense of ferns in the haunted wood. But everything in the landscape around them spoke of autumn. The sea was roaring hollowly in the distance. The fields were bare and sere, scarfed with goldenrod. The brook valley below Green Gables overflowed with asters of ethereal purple. And the Lake of Shining Waters was blue, blue, blue. Not the changeful blue of spring, nor the pale azure of summer, but a clear, steadfast, serene blue, as if the water were past all moods and tenses of emotion and had settled down to a tranquility unbroken by fickle dreams.